should not overshadow the human rights commitments that the U.S., as any other government, has according to international law. Humanitarian considerations should be taken into account, including the fact that many of these people may be escaping from serious risks to their lives.